Hey Arnaud, welcome. Thank you for joining us today. Maybe we can start off with an introduction of who you are and what you do at Dune.
Yeah, thank you, Faris. Very happy to be here. So my name is Arnaud Simeray, and I'm the head of go-to-market and partnership at Dune.
Excellent, welcome. I think to kick things off, like maybe we can start at a high level, like what is Dune?
Sure, so Dune is the leading on-chain data and crypto analytics platform. Our mission is to make crypto data accessible. And the way we do that is by providing an open data platform where everybody have access to data from across 75 blockchain, which is empowered by an amazing Web3 data community.
Amazing. And how is Dune working with World to make that on-chain data accessible?
Sure. So through our mission, I think we're super excited to partner with WordChain and providing the entire WordChain ecosystem with all the data that will be available, starting when the chain goes mainnet. And for everybody in the world to simply have access and understand what's happening on WordChain and every single human interaction that happened on chain.
Yes, we're very excited to have you guys with us, especially as you focus on humans. We do that too as well. So maybe we can drill down a little deeper and talk about more specifically, what does Dune offer to developers building on WorldChain?
Sure. So Dune has 1.5 million data sets. And I think what's super exciting with WorldChain now coming to Dune is that everybody who's building on WorldChain can leverage all of this data, whether it's through a real-time data to build their own app or protocol on WorldChain, as well as really diving into some insight and metrics about what's happening on that exciting chain for the first time. They can do this on the web-based platform, they can use our API, they can extract the data as well, no matter how they want to do it.
That is really exciting. And I remember, Arnaud, when we first announced the partnership between Dune and World, we explored all the possibilities of having initiatives for innovation together and co-innovating in a way to enable innovation to happen on WorldChain to help advance global financial inclusion. Could you talk a little bit more about that potential and what could lie ahead for us?
Sure. I think When we first started to talk, we were quite amazed of how our two missions as two organizations were aligned with, you know, our own area of focus. And I think what's really interesting when it comes to financial inclusion is for the first time ever, people are going to think not just about crypto data and blockchain, but really understanding the human interaction that happened on chain through Word ID and, you know, all the interesting things that you guys are at the core of your ethos and North Star. And I think we do this through the lens of data. You do it through the lens of human interaction. And I think that's quite exciting.
Exciting indeed. I think looking forward, you know, we're really excited to see what you guys come up with next. So maybe we can talk a little bit about what's next for Dune in general.
Sure. So I think we work in the world of multi-chain, you know, with our joint partner from Optimism and the Superchain Initiative, which we work very closely as well. So we're not just exciting about WorldChain being available on Dune, but also for anybody in the world that can think about WorldChain across this multi-chain world, you know, from looking at inside across, you know, DEXs, from asset bridges, from DeFi protocols. So I think this is super exciting, and this is really at the core of making crypto data accessible for us. So data coverage is obviously one of our North Star moving forward, and I think we'll continue to do so. I think we're also trying to lower the barrier of entry. You know, I think we are all excited about the future of this exciting new technology, but often it's quite technical and very hard to enter. So at Dune, through the lens of data, we're trying to make sure that not just developers and analysts can understand, you know, what's happening on the war chain, but really anybody, including, you know, retail enthusiasts or someone who's buying, you know, his first crypto token. So we're investing a lot in terms of making sure they can use a simple prompt, you know, by typing or voice, and being able to have access to war chain data as well.
Exciting. And we really, we're happy that, to have you in our ecosystem. So Arnaud, with that, I just want to say thank you for joining us today. And yeah, talk to you again soon.
Yeah, likewise. Thank you. We're super excited. Thanks, Faris.